Good YouTube, I'm losing my canals and I'm back here with a YouTube video for today. Now, you guys can already tell by the title, I'm going to be playing Xenoverse 2 in a whole new perspective. Now, what that means is I'm going to be turning off music. I'm just gonna have on voice because the game sounds really different when you play with just voices on. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I mean. Well, I'm going on online with Hit, by the way, and I'm using without limitations, and I kind of want to speed this up a little bit, so we're just gonna get right into the video. So let's just start this up.
Have you picked a strategy? This will teach you. Give up. Give up. This will teach you. No! Too slow. Give up. Mission complete. Have you picked a strategy? Too slow. Bring it. Sight. slow! Get back here! Mission complete. Have you picked a strategy?
Hip, hip. Yeah. Yeah.
Nope. Target eradicated. I knew it. Finish it.
Yeah. Hey. Who? Hey.
No! Yeah. Get too slow. This will teach you. Yeah. Too slow. Time to make the donuts. I'll destroy you.
Take this! Bring it! Sight! Sight! Too slow!
Whoops!
Sight!
I knew it.
Alright, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. I had a lot of fun making it, because I don't know why I thought about this idea. This idea was just, it was just really weird, because you've been playing the game without music and without sound effects. Makes it sound really weird, like you just hear what they say, and that's exactly why I didn't have any commentary in it, because I want you guys to hear me. Oh, I guys want you to hear the game more than me. So, yeah, well, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. Leave a like if you did. Comment what else you want to see on my channel. And subscribe for more enjoyable content. And I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Peace.